When you're finished working together, simply drag the file onto the recipient's window and let it go. If you yourself are the recipient, just drag the file onto your desktop or into whatever folder you would like it in.